Hello, my lovely flight of dragons. I'm Aduro, and welcome back to Breath of the Wild, where today's target is the Wasteland Tower. The last tower I'm going to deal with is that Gerudo one. Which one is it? Let me check. Yeah, the Gerudo Tower. So, yeah. That's about what I'm looking at right now. It's not that interesting to watch, just focusing on the towers, but I have a system. I'm using the ZeldaDungeon.net map. Fuck. The ZeldaDungeon.net shit. Let me go, the ZeldaDungeon.net interactive map. That way it lets me check off everything I've been doing, everything I've gathered so far. As well as I know where everything is, too. This way, it helps me keep a good track of where I am and where I have been. So, plus finishing. Okay, now I gotta get rid of an item. This is my basically home base in terms of towers. Okay. Now I can comfortably do this. I know it seems weird that I'm kind of just following paths and everything, but that's just kind of how I'm rolling right now. I'll start taking off more shrines and everything, get the Master Sword, etc. Soon. Soon, TM. Okay, yeah, that's about where I expect it to be. I love this game just for this specific reason that I can just kind of get anywhere I want this early in the game. I don't know if I need that yet. I know, I'm glad I stocked up on those stamina foods. Good. Oh god, I hate those things. I'm not going to repeat what I'm listening to when I'm watching Review Tech USA right now. And that's not an endorsement of him, it's just like... Wait, what did he say actually? Bob's buttcheekfarm.com. That's not even a thing. I regret saying that. Oh. Sweet, more arrows for me. Okay. I'm gonna do two towers in this episode. Or at least try to. No. I'm gonna grab the Tabantha Tower.
traveler.
Fuck me in the ass.
Ha ha.
All right. With that, I will see you all in the next video. Take care now.